For the second time in 25 years, a British army crossed the Straits of Dover to match itself against Germany's war machine. Little did the men of the BEF imagine what was in store for them as they settled down in well-prepared positions.